All right, we're going to start bringing this thing in front of that, but before we do, very important, it's in that contract. I gotta introduce the band. Name this part, man. So cliche, right? You know what I'm talking about. You've been to a show or two. You've seen it done before. Ladies and gentlemen, this man is the greatest guitar player on this stage at the moment. The king of six fingers and 10 strings. Wait. The man with horn in his little pinky. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, on lead guitar, Chris Goin. Fashion icon. Voodoo shit. I don't even want to touch that. Ladies and gentlemen, you've been hearing the drone stylings of this next gentleman. He is currently playing the Incredible Hulk on Broadway. Ladies and gentlemen, all the way from Brooklyn, Mike Bienza on the drone. I love you, dude. Just enough drinks tonight to say, I love you, dude. I don't even know what song these guys are thinking they're going into, but I'll tell you right now, it's the wrong song. Alright, to my immediately right here, my right-hand man. My brother, not from another mother, just my brother. Brother with an A at the end, brother. The man I affectionately call the epitome. This man is the epitome. The man with more style in his little finger. Dude, what are you doing? The cops are gonna come looking for you later when they find me in the East Street. They're gonna come looking for you. Take out your cameras and note that this was a bad idea. This was the moment. The next song's gonna be fun. Ladies and gentlemen, I love this man more than I love myself. Scarlet motherfucking row on the bass. Lead bass guitar. Get down on your knees. Pray to the Lord above that you got to see this man tonight. But the man that keeps it all together, the glue, the thumb of the brass knuckles. Thumb doesn't even get a brass knuckle, does it? He gets left out, that thumb.
Because the thumb don't need it.
Important.
You don't need it.
You don't need it. That's why I keep him around. Ladies and gentlemen, on the black keys and the white keys, baby boy Esposito. All right, now if that weren't enough, did you get your money's worth tonight? Did you have a good time tonight? Especially you people that got in for free. You got your money's worth a little while ago, I'm just saying. Please tip your bartender. Up a special guest, because I know you're tired of looking at all of us. Let's bring up another guy with a hat. And this other guy, we should have another guy with a hat on stage. That's what I'm thinking. We don't have enough guys with hats on stage. I don't know what you just said, but it wasn't English. Okay, I want to bring up a very special guest on the stage to end out this set with us. His name is synonymous with, I don't know, what? Good stuff, right? He's just good. He's just a hot guy. You may have seen him around. He's done some shows. He's done some stuff. He's all right in my book. His name is Danny Clinch. Can we bring Danny Clinch up to the stage? Now, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, he's going to blow some harp for you tonight. And I can't tell you how honored you should be. Now in the blues world, let me give you a little lesson. Take that mic right over there. Let me give you a little lesson. When you blow some harp, it's not for money. It's not one of those things you need for money. It's not blowing harp for money. It's be playing the harmonica. He's gonna play some fucking harmonica for you, and it's gonna blow your mind. Can you feel me? Do you feel me out there? Let's hear it for Danny Clinch. Danny said not, but I want to tell you. I want to tell you, you need to go out tonight when you get home and you're good and drunk. You're good and drunk, you need to go to your iTunes and download as many blues albums as you can. Cause that's how the blues are meant to be heard. On tiny little speakers and sounding all shitty. That's the way the blues are supposed to be sound. Everybody's down on digital. The blues are supposed to sound bad, people. That's how it's supposed to be. Go home and buy some blues. Get those grandkids in the blues. Get some money. They need your money. Danny's new at this. This is his first day on the job. You need to grab the mic, though, dude. You need to grab the mic. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a Freddie King song. It's called Goin'. Anybody wanna go down with us tonight?